Hey everyone, Daniel here from Twin Bytes with another quick tutorial for you. This time with PowerPoint and how to draw on a live PowerPoint presentation. Normally when you do a left mouse click, you're going to get your next PowerPoint slide. But if you want to get some of the other options in here, you can right click on the presentation and you'll get this menu up here. And if we go down to PowerPoint or pointer options, there's a few different options here. You got the laser pointer, the pen, and the highlighter, and you can even choose the ink color from here as well. So if we go over to laser pointer, we now have a pointer that it doesn't do anything if you left click. It doesn't take you to the next slide. It doesn't do streaks or anything. This is all it does, is it points here, so you can talk about point one and point two on your slide, and just people can follow you around this way as well. So if we right click, then we got this quick menu again. Going down to PowerPoint options, you can see there's a box around the laser pointer option for the icon. If you click on it again, that takes it away so you don't have that gray box around it anymore. So if you were to left click on the slide, it now takes you to the next slide, which is our next point, is using a pen. So again, right click on it, go down to the pointer options, and we can choose a pen, and it gives you a red pen by default. But again, if you right click, go down to the colors, you can choose other options for colors as well, so that way you can draw over top of lines and it will not be too confusing when you're doing that. So also, when you're drawing, there is an eraser tool down here, so you can go to erase and you can choose one of these drawings that if you click on it, it erases that entire line that you drew. And if you right click and go to erase all ink on the slide, then that erases all the markings that you did. What you got to remember is that left clicking here doesn't do anything but erase whatever it is that you clicked on. So if you want to get out of the eraser mode, you got to go back down here, which you may have guessed. You'll see the box beside eraser. Just click on that, it deselects it, and now when we left click, it's able to take us to the next slide again. So the next slide here, our next point, is the highlighter tool. So selecting that, you have a highlighter option, and you can really highlight things how you like. And again, going down to ink color, you can choose different colors here as well. And not to forget that with this, you can do the eraser if you want to erase a single highlight that you've done, or erasing all of the ink at the same time, or you can just keep that. Maybe you want to go back to a previous slide, and then when you go back to the next one, it remembers the markings that you made. But again, you can right click and go to the next slide, but if you want to go to the next slide by clicking, it's only going to erase anything that you're clicking on. So going back here, selecting eraser, now when we click again, it'll take us to the next slide, which is nothing. And that's it for this video on drawing temporarily on a live PowerPoint presentation. You could write on these slides as well. You're just using a drawing tool to spell out words, but it would be a lot easier if you had a tablet or some kind of drawing tool. Anyway, if you found this video helpful, please do give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and we will see you in the next video. Bye for now.